Hey everybody, today we got a used 2009 KLX250 dual sport. It's in great condition. Got some handguards on it. Those are always nice to have. Really clean bike, you can see on the motor. It's slow miles. Other than that, it also has a FMF pipe, which opens it up, gives a little more power. Great bike for beginners and just learning how to ride.
Give Bryce a call if you have any questions, or come check him out at Cycle City.